Hello, everyone. Corn Kid back. It's time to do the next adaptive or adaptability character video. I believe this is number 7. I think I made it to the Iron Keep last time. Through shits and grins. God damn it, you fucker. There we go. 72 adaptability. All right. Look how quick I can take that Estus flask. Alright, where are we gonna go now? Doors of Pharos. The Benhart of Hugo. All the bloodstains are on this guy. Watch me die to him after, like, seeing all that shit. Hey, buddy. Oh, shit. Hello. No, there are two of them. Oh, I've got my fucking poison sword on. Not really the smartest move, but... It's like, give me the shield. Even though I'm not gonna be able to use it, I still like having it. See, like, what I really have to figure out is, like, I don't know how long it's going to take me to finish maxing out this character in terms of the adaptability. But it's like, once the adaptability is done, then it's like, what am I going to level next? Oh, my goblin. Oh, fuck, I'm tired. I was basically up all night. Work was fun. Disturbingly number of times, which is to say he's killed me more than once. I feel like I should never kill you. One time I just literally stared at the axe that he threw until it buried itself right in my face hole. Like, oh, look at that, an axe to the face. It doesn't feel so good. Okay, I'm gonna go with the mace, but still. See, I'm kind of intrigued. I kind of want to go try the congregation boss without getting Benhart, but I don't know if I've ever done that. And this is probably not the best build to do it, but what the hell? Why not fucking try? Splat. God damn it, you fucker. That's not good. Mm-hmm. Holy shit. Oh, it's like an area boundary farm. Sweet. Got one for ya. Ba-ba-ba. Wow, those guys didn't come down. Nor did they die. Great. Windows notification just gave me a thing that it's recording in the background. That's just fucking great. I hope that this video doesn't get screwed up. It's one thing, man. PC, sometimes. Soul of a brave warrior! Fuck you, yawning. Oh yeah, reached a milestone for my channel. Got 100 subscribers, so thank you everyone who subscribed. Yeah. I actually think, even though it's not like I'm gonna be making money off of this anytime soon, it's just kinda nice to like know that. Oh shit. The area boundaries closer like that. More torch. Right, I'm gonna go and actually light my torch so I can light the sconce. It's in the room with the spiders. Then we're gonna try the boss fight, which I suspect is not gonna be easy. I'm expecting to get the shit lightning out of me. No, don't rest. Toggle, there we go. I almost rested there, out of habit. That would have sucked. Okay. I mean, I really could rescue Ben-Hur right now and then go fight. So, if this fight doesn't go well, that's what I'll probably do for the next one. You also roll with a slightly different setup, I think, in this fight. Those little markings on the doors, we like to call that foreshadowing in the business. There's so many spiders if I try to open this chest. I don't think there's anything good in it, so we just gotta leave them dudes alone. Okay. Let's see. Equipment. Thunder and Dark are going to be important in this fight. Shit. Okay. Done fucking yawning. Shit! Okay, that makes the fight a lot better. Oh, you little bastard! Fuckers! not good. Not good. This fight just got a whole hell of a lot easier. Boom. I don't think I've ever soloed that fight before. Just because it's always like so easy just to get Benhart and need it for the questline, but I mean, honestly, it wasn't that bad. So. Alright, bonfire. I think I'm gonna change my setup for this, cause I can keep my fucking, well, what the hell do I have going on? What is my levels here? 6 and 7. Oh, I need to do both sides too for this toggle light torch. So I wanna go get the ring for increasing my spell casts. So. Oh, good. I one-shot the spiders? Like that. Very useful. One-shot most of the spiders. It's kind of my standard MO, really, to like kill all the spiders in here before I open that door. I mean, like, kill them so that they're gone, like, for good.
Another spider over here.
Oh, let's see what we got. We're at 14 minutes this video. Thank you. This is why I'm kind of happy that I got some torches. Oh, too bad for you, boss. Doing this, like killing these guys, creates a safe zone. This area outside is quite dangerous. Excited though. Going to Vegas tomorrow, baby! I like Vegas, although it has changed a lot over the years. It still can be a fun place to go. Shit. Gonna get at least 3 levels out of this, so. Oh, hello. I'll take the extra, sure, why not? Oh, fuck. get a fourth level out of this run. Maybe not. Alright, one spider I can deal with.
We're gonna level up and then we'll come back and we'll
fucking progress to the level. Oh, goddamn. Fucking tired. But it's just so much fun to play. And I'll sleep when I'm dead. Dun 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 dun. Almost half the bill. That's the way, I like it. Good night. Good fight. Good night. Dun 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 dun. Alright, I picked up the Estus shard, yeah? Light the torch. Oh shit. What enemies do I have to kill? I got another frog, a bunch of spiders. It's gonna be boss fight time. Guess I should save that sword. So we're gonna use. Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. Oh, I poisoned him. Holy shit. Wow, I didn't know the guy was still there. I'm glad I didn't kill him, because he explodes when you do. Exploding is bad for your continued health. Good figure, right? Chunky Wonky. Fuck. Out being aggressive is a viable strategy. Alright, did I let the thing? I let the thing. We'll kill all the spiders in here. Get all the summons, and then we'll go fight a boss. That jump, that was kind of crazy. Then I keep the torch out here because the spider boss summons smaller spiders, so having the torch out means that you don't just have to get assaulted by those little jerks. Battle Royale, let's go, motherfuckers. For a moment there, I thought I was getting invaded, even though I literally just summoned him. Alright, it's about time for a boss fight. Fuck, I need to make more coffee. I had some before I left work, but... Oh man, this cutscene's so good. I love seeing the fucking dragon in the spider web. Bitch. fucking damage happening here. Level up and then we'll end this video. And I'll probably go take a fucking nap because I'm tired.
Listen, I only hope.
'82 attempt pillin. Hilarious. Alright, that's it. Like the video, subscribe, Corkid out.